Thinking life was nowhere to living for, but things now are